Alright, so there's no chakra news, sorry. I'm just updating about painting. I'm switching from the tempera with the egg because I'm going raw vegan now, so all the time. So I'm like, well, what am I going to use? So I went with agar, and actually, I'm just really at the beginnings with it. I haven't even cooked it yet. I'm just using it with water. But yeah, if you cook it, it might give a little more of a density. I'm trying to get that thick binder. You know, that thick binder that still has a gloss. I tried tapioca starch and it was a fail. And I have a glutinous, believe it or not, a glutinous rice from an Asian supply restaurant. And then I went with the agar from the same style. Anyway, this is all I'm at here. I'm making like little olives. But it's adding a glitz, you see? It's starting to add a little glitzy shine to it. So that's kind of nice. I like that back shine. And then eventually, so I didn't start this as the builder at the beginning, but normally I would start it with the builder. But anyway, it's not finished. A little olive sequence. But I am painting again. Oh my gosh. I'm painting again. I got really exhausted not thinking about my thymus. And so, I don't know, I did some wall today. Did some rock wall. I'm going to be doing this rock wall, I think, for the next 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, all through winter. I have the back wall, I have the side wall, I have the wall behind the wall, because I'm on a hill, you know, on my hill, so I have to do both sides of the wall. So it's going to be kind of funny. And then yet I'm going to have to fix, you know, any of my awkward lines in this composition of olives. You can't really see the detail though, darn it, as well. But yeah, I am trying to make them pounce out. Anyhoot, I wish I had more. I saw those four swans bending over. Was it four of them bending over? Really gross. I don't know. It's turn away from ballet time for a lot of girls, young girls who see that. I think it's disgusting. I think that's all they do, is turn more and more good little dancers away, because they're just so gross in their pushy, competitive selves and show off snobbies, bend over and become a contortionist, that they just, I don't know, that they kick out a lot of good little dancers. And I'm not even in their competition game, so, and I'm feeling that way. So I can imagine how a young girl who sees that, and she's in her 13 or 14 years old, you know, she's like, well, screw it, what career would I ever have, you know? Just give up, you know? And there you may have lost the darling greatest dancer ever because of all this bullshit. The bullshit bend over girls, I'm so sick of you. Anyway, that's it.